The drill that we just saw there can also be done with a lateral movement. We can do exactly the same thing on the side, just going one, two, and one back, such as one, two, one back, and again. And we could also do it varying up, doing it first on your right leg, hopping through, going one, two, one back, and then we can switch it around and go through again on our left leg. It's completely up to you, the variations you choose.